In this video, I will be showing you how to generate QR code for a registration form. For example, let's say we are using Google Forms to create our registration form. So all I would need to do, once on Google Forms, from here below Template Gallery, I will select Event Registration. After selecting Event Registration, you will be redirected to a new page. And from here, you can complete or better yet edit your registration form. Once you are finished editing it, all you'll need to do is tap on Send in the top right-hand corner. And by the way, to edit it is quite easy. For example, to change the header section, all you'll need to do is tap on Customize Theme in the top right-hand corner. Then from there, you'll see all of the customization options. You can also add questions quickly by tapping on the plus from the right-hand menu option. And from there, you can choose the type of questions that you would like to ask, whether that is a short answer, paragraph, multiple choice, checkbox, or so on. Once you're finished, you're going to tap on Send in the top right-hand corner. Then I want you to tap on the link icon. Then from there, you're going to tap on Copy Link. After you have copied the link, I want you to open a new tab, and you're going to go onto Me QR. So that is me-qr.com. Once on this platform, all you will need to do now, you can tap where you see URL/link. After doing that, you can paste in your link right here. Then you are going to tap on Customize and Download. After doing that, you can choose the frame that you would like to use. So let's say, for example, I'd like to use this frame. After doing that, you can also change the shape and color by tapping on Shape and Color from the top navigation bar. You can change the color to whatever you want by tapping right here. So let's say I would like to change it to red. I can do that, and you can see how the preview looks. You can also change the external eye patterns and the internal eye patterns. You can also choose to upload a background if you want. Once you're finished, you're going to tap on Download QR Code. Then you can see it has been downloaded right here. And from here, you'll be able to share it. Hope you found this tutorial helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe.